Jayhawk Fine Chemicals has been here for about 75 years. Our primary objective is the manufacture and synthesis of specialty chemicals. These range from core products that we've been manufacturing for over 30 years to things that are very specialized for customers who come in with a very unique need.
We've been manufacturing dihydrates at the site since the early 1970s. It's an older technology, but it has a lot of modern uses. For example, dihydrates are a quintessential building block in the manufacture of smartphones and tablets.
We go beyond the actual synthesis of the molecule, and we develop this to essentially a partnership in getting you to market as quickly as possible at the best cost position.
The site is growing. We have a lot of potential. We have not only the production side with a lot of unique equipment, but we also have people that are trained well. We have the laboratories here on site.
Over the last 24 months, we've invested on the order of $20 million at the Jayhawk site. The investment brings new technology, new capability, and new capacity that we can use then to fill customer requirements.
Custom manufacturing business to me is all about the relationship with the customers. We basically take their product, their process, and we operate it just like they would want it to be operated if, you know, this was their facility. Our customers really like the transparency that we exhibit when we work on projects with them.
In some of our applications, there is a certain phrase that they say, you have to have a positive can-do attitude. And that's what happened with the people here. They are always saying, I can do that, we can make that happen. The people are very positive and engaged.
There's a lot of dedication, a tremendous amount of pride in wanting to succeed and surpass expectations that the customers have.
There's a very strong team environment here, and as a result, you get a real enjoyment out of the work that you do and the help that you can provide to your customers.